Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question, which says, in a right triangle ABC, the perpendicular BD on the hypotenuse AC is drawn. Prove that, first, AC into AD is equal to AB square. Second, AC into CD is equal to BC square. Before moving on to the solution, let's discuss some results to be used in this question. First is, the tangent at any point of a circle and the radius through this point are perpendicular to each other. The next result is, if a chord and a tangent intersect externally, then the product of the lengths of the segments of the chord is equal to the square of the length of the tangent from the point of contact to the point of intersection. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. In this figure, we are given the triangle ABC is a right triangle and also we have that BD is perpendicular to AC. So first we need to prove that AC into AD is equal to AB square. We have this circle with BC as the diameter, that is BC is the diameter of the circle and this angle ABC is equal to 90 degrees. Since this ABC is a right angle triangle, therefore AB is the tangent to the circle at the point B. Since we know that the tangent at any point of a circle and the radius through this point are perpendicular to each other, therefore we can say that since BC is the diameter and this angle is of measure 90 degrees, therefore this AB is the tangent to the circle at the point B. Also, CD is the chord of the circle. We have tangent AB and the chord CD intersect each other externally at point A. And from the key idea we have that if a chord and a tangent intersect externally, then the product of the lengths of the segments of the chord is equal to the square of the length of the tangent from the point of contact to the point of intersection. So therefore, product of the segments of the chord CD is given by AC into AD is equal to the square of the length of the tangent, which is AB square. So AC into AD is equal to AB square. And this is what we were supposed to prove. So, hence proved, AC into AD is equal to AB square. Now in the second part, we need to prove AC into CD is equal to BC square. Now consider AC into CD. This is equal to AC into, now from the figure we have CD is equal to AC minus AD. This is equal to AC square minus AC into AD. So further we get this is equal to AC square minus AB square, since we have already proved that AC into AD is equal to AB square. Now consider the right triangle ABC. In this, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square by the Pythagoras theorem. And from here we have AC square minus AB square is equal to BC square. Therefore, AC into CD is equal to AC square minus AB square, which is BC square. And this is what we were supposed to prove, that AC into CD is equal to BC square. So, hence proved that AC into CD is equal to BC square. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question. And this is what we were supposed to prove, that AC into CD is equal to BC square. So, hence proved that AC into CD is equal to BC square. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.